Hello to all my fellow shinobis and kunoichis out there. It's your one and only shinobi Hiraji. I'm back with episode 5 of The Adventures of Quinn Moon and Adventures of Ravenwood. There you go. With my girlfriend again, Angela. I told her that at some point she's going to have to use a mic. So hoping in the next few episodes, or probably the next episode, she uses a mic or like a computer or something, so that way we can hear her voice, because we need to hear her voice. It wouldn't sound right to just hear my voice and not hers when we're both playing the same game. You know what I'm saying? It only makes sense. But anyways, let's get into it. Let's talk to our professor first. This man is loud. Okay. Nice. Lightning bats, free. Level 5. Let's go ahead and learn that, guys. Train to learn lightning bats. Yes, now it's in my spell book, I think. Let me check. Yeah, lightning bats in my spell book. Okay. Let's read the book so you guys can get some lore on my school of magic. Alright, so our school colors are purple and yellow, but I'm not going for that. I'm going for black and blue. Give me 1 second. Okay, we're back. Resonating Omni Audiograph? I can't use that. Okay, well, you guys know the lore of storm magic. I like the design and the font of the banner. I know soon we should be able to get our own dorm soon. I think so. And then you can do your interior design and stuff like that. You get your own dorm, you can customize it and everything like that. Okay, Mr. Lincoln. I don't think I'm gonna learn how this school spells anyways. Okay. Oh, okay. The boys' dorm. Alright, we have to go back to Merlambros in the comments. Okay. Nice. So we met our teachers. We, learned new spells right off the bat, too. We're registered, and now we're into the official system of, Ravenwood. Yes, sir. New healing spell. We'll need that. That'll come in handy in the future. Abby Kay still have on the original uniform because that's not what we have on when we start. Like the classic one. Nice, okay. Panic in Three Streets. Alright guys, we got a new quest. So, based off, wait, do I gotta speak to Abby K or do I gotta talk to Sergeant Mode? Let me speak to Abby K. Oh yeah, she's most definitely... Yeah, she's most definitely there. I guess I'll do this first. Okay, so let's switch over to the city tour quest, where we're going to explore the area. I think I'm going to do this one off camera, and then go back to the other one. Nah, never mind. I'll do this one on the camera. Okay, alright, we're back. Now let's get to it. Okay, we're wizards and witches. Who's gonna want to go fishing? Who wants to go fishing? Let's be honest. Oh, for real? Hold on. So they mean to tell me you can put... So they have gear in the game that has good stats, but you can keep the... Wait. You can keep your style, but keep the stats. So I can keep any clothes on, any clothing I want with some good stats from a different gear. The drip is immaculate already. Already. Okay. Golem Court. Oh, this place gives me bad vibes. Because I remember coming up here to Golem Court. And when I first played Wizard 101, there was this boss over here that I couldn't beat because he was too hard for my own good. He was a storm boss too. So the necromancers is the death school of magic. In Harry Potter terms, it's Slytherin or the Death Eaters. Could you see how they keep putting? Yeah. Yeah. Ew. I didn't even know she was there to begin with. I like how she's giving us a tour around Wizard City, but like, what are you so hyped up for? Okay. So I think I'm gonna just skip the clip here because we have to walk all the way back to Unicorn. Wait, the Duel Master? No. Yeah, I'll just skip it and I'll just go walk over there. Forget it. Ravenwood Duel Master, okay? Diego talks too much. Yeah, we finna go shopping. So I have a question. Was it Diagon Alley? Is that the shopping district of Harry Potter? Yeah. Okay, I don't remember if it was Diagon Alley or something else. Was it Gringotts? Was it Gringotts? Okay. We're going there basically. So this the shopping district, this is where you get your wand, you know, your equipment. Yeah. She really giving us this whole detour. I'm appreciating it though. I'm appreciating it though. So I'm gonna have a whole episode with me and Angela. We're just gonna come around here and we're just gonna shop. We're just gonna go in the shopping spree. Cause why not? I think that's what we need to do. And I need to also change my colors up because this isn't it. Right. Silver fist. I don't remember that dude being there. Right. I never thought about making my own gear. I've always been doing missions to get it. Follow minutes. Okay. So we're done with that. So now we can talk to Sergeant Modem. I guess that's how you pronounce his name. Oh, it's a pet. I forgot we can have pets. Right. Okay. This guy talks slow. Okay, I believe this is like a boss mission. Oh no. Rookie pet owner, new badge, new pet owner. Okay. Nice. All right, let me see if I have a. Oh, already have a cat as a pet. Not unless that's just there. Okay. All right, well, this is concluding part five, guys. I'm gonna end it right here, so hope you guys enjoyed. Hit the like and on the like button, subscribe, share, support your boy. If you guys want to join the village, the Discord link is in the description below. Hopefully the next episode we can get Miss Hart here to speak into a mic or something. It would be very swell and very nice. Yeah. Haraji the Shinobi is signing out.